Now let's see how the laundry management module works in Odoo version 12. After the successful installation of laundry module, configure services and stages for the services. For that, go to service management, click configuration, select services, click on existing services or create a new services by click on create button. Here service name, analytic account and average service time. When you set average service time, based upon this value, planned hours for the services will be calculated while generating task in a sales. The next step is assigning stages for the services. For that, go to developer mode and go back to service management. Click on configuration, select stages. Click stages. You can see services. We can add more services. The final configuration is product configuration. For that, go to sales, click products. Using create button, you can add more product, or if you want to edit existing product as a service product or laundry product, click on corresponding product and in edit mode. The main condition of a laundry product is one must be is a laundry service, and second is product type is service, and the third is service tracking should be create task based upon SLI. If you want to set services and its charges for the each product, select a service price, add services and its corresponding charges on price. If you set services and price from the particular product while creating a sale order or quotation for that product and select that services, price will be automatically updated or mapped into sale order and see the changes. Now we are going to see laundry management workflow. Go to sales module, create a quotation, select customer, add product, and select services. Save the quotation. When confirmed the quotation or the sale order, create a task correspond to that sale order. Thus, planned hours will be calculated based upon average service time set in the services by click on edit button. We can add the timesheet and corresponding time. When it is done, save the task and print the task timesheet report. You can see task timesheet report in PDF format. A laundry management system will cover a brief report for the all tasks and certain tasks under the services. For that, go to service management module, click configuration, select services. Print service report button will give you a report of a service task in a PDF and Excel format. Click on that button. Print report is the PDF report. And export is the Excel report. If you need a filter, add filter value in a corresponding column. And the next is all task detail reports. For that, go to reporting in a service management, click task details. If you need a filters, add filter values, and click on export button. And finally, we can see the dashboard which is in laundry management module. Go to sales. Top first row will give you count and corresponding amount of quotations, sale order fully invoiced and to invoice sale orders. And the first block in next row will give you count of task stages. And the next block will give you all services count. And the final block will give you today's task count. And the last row, first block will give you a bar chart of all total sales based upon the month. And the pie chart will give you total task based upon the services. And the next line chart will give you total sales current month. And the final block will give you task based upon the stages.